Okay, hello everyone. On the last week, I see a video Nancy Wastin, and she made beats from. Just a second. Some paper, what I don't know what is it, but Tyvek paper. She made beads from Tyvek paper. And on comments to this video, I write that I made beads from fabric. And some people answered me that we'll see how. So today I show you how made beads from fabric, and I think this is very easy. So you will make also this bead. So you need some scraps of fabric, just wrap of something like this, and something like this. I show you two way how I made. I have wooden, I don't know how call this, but you see, and scissors and glue stick. So, the first way, you, how I tell, wrap some scrap of fabric and, okay, maybe I used my table that you will see, just glue this piece. And stay. Made, you see, like this. And sometimes put little glue on the scraps of and I just sometimes ago open this way made the made beads from scraps and made some, and I think this really easily way to make beads, because I see some video on YouTube how made beads, mixed media beads from scrap, and be honestly, I don't understand this way, so I just open it my way. Okay, we have some beads and just cut this. You now don't need, and the glue and glue your scrap. And our bead is now ready. just you will see. Yes. So after when this bit is dry, completely dry, you will decorate this bit to some glitter, to some if you have how call glossy accent or some I don't know. Just put some little glitter, how this on the beads. So this is the first option. This is the first way how you will make these beads. Another way, this is something like you will make beads from paper. Just cut some corner. How to first option, just put glue on this. Corner and make the beads. You will also paint these beads how you want on some color. Okay, we have next biggest. How you see beads, and just literally glue okay, and maybe I just put some glue, not glue, glitter that you will see, because I don't remember where is my glue glitter, so I put some little glitter. Okay. So how you see, this is my beads. Camera don't good focus, but you will see this one and this one. So this is the two way how you will made from fabric, just fabric, these beads. And I hope you will like this. On this video is all. To the next video. Bye.